Hello friends, welcome to another Gimp tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a line with Gimp. So without further ado, let's get started. At first we need to create a new image. Therefore we need to go to the file section here and from there new. And then you can select a template if any of these templates meets your requirement, or you can input your desired dimension here, but I am happy with the current setting just to show you for this tutorial. So when you will have your image here, then you can use any of these brushes like pencil tool, paintbrush tool, airbrush tool, and then ink tool, and also two of these tools can be used to draw a line in your image. When you will select any of these brush tools, then you will have a dialog box like this. So initially you can check your opacity, and then you can choose the brush. Any of these brushes can be used. It depends what kind of design you actually want, but I'm happy with this one. So, and then I think I'm also happy with the brush size, but if you want to increase or decrease, you can do that. And I'm also happy with the hardness. That's where you mainly need to focus. But as long as you are happy, go to the image, and as you can see, as I move my mouse, there is a small circle around here. It actually indicates the brush size. So if you are happy, then just click on the starting point of your line wherever you want to draw it. So let's say here, and then hold the shift key and move the line anywhere you want to. And what you want to finish, just click also there. And then as you can see, a line has been drawn. And then if you want to change the color of the line, then go to the color section here, I mean the foreground color section, and then choose whatever the color you want to choose for this, for drawing the line. So let's do it again. As you can see, this is the starting point for now, and then you can release it anywhere you want. Let's say here, you see the color has been changed. So friends, this is how you simply can draw lines with GIMP. I hope this tutorial will help you. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.